Welcome to SwitchSmart. SwitchSmart was developed for the engineering and electronic service tech community that are in academia or new to the electronic industry. Silver and gold. When you hear these words, what comes to mind? You might think of coins, jewelry, or Olympic medals. What you might not think about, however, is the role these two elements play in the world of switches. For a switch to connect to its application, it needs metal contacts that let the electrical current flow from one device to the other. As you search for the best switch for your needs, you might find that you have to choose between silver and gold contacts. Well, in this video, we'll look at the pros and cons of each of these two options. Silver is the most common type of contact material for switches. There are a few reasons why. First off, silver contacts are less expensive than gold. Second, silver contacts can operate with a greater range of voltages and currents compared to gold. Third, silver contacts have a very low contact resistance. A disadvantage to using silver contacts, however, is that they can be easily tarnished by moisture and airborne contaminants. If you're looking for a switch for low-level or dry circuit applications, gold contact materials might be the right option for you. Gold contact's main advantage over silver is that they tarnish less easily. As mentioned earlier, gold is more expensive of the two metals. In addition, since gold is soft and pliable, it's important to be aware of its physical limitations. Thank you for watching. Go to eSwitch.com to watch more of the SwitchSmart series. Feel free to comment as well as share SwitchSmart with all your colleagues. Maybe you have a suggestion for the next SwitchSmart topic. Our ears are always open. Thanks again.